Hey! Hey, bon temps, Merlet! Mardi Gras!
Tomorrow is Ash Wednesday, which is the beginning of Lent and a fast until Easter. The day before Ash Wednesday, Catholics had to use up all the fat in the house. They make cakes, they make donuts. If you're Polish, you make kunczakis. If you make, every country has a different pastry they make to use up all the fat in the house because you have to fast during Lent and it all has to be gone by tonight.